Kenny was starting second set against Pipeline. LIVBC took the first set, 25-22. Ryan Clark about the set. LIVBC is down 0-1. Tennis score is tied at 2. Actually, correction on the score, it's 2-1 Pipeline. Chip makes it 4-3 Pipeline.
Thank you.
four, now back up at seven. Makes it 9-9. Pipeline back to serve is 10 serving 9. Serving 12, Tyler Anderson back to serve.
Yeah.
13-11. Made it 15-17. McBianco back to serve. Score 16-17. Hope makes it tied at 17. Service goes out, makes it 18-17 high point.
I'm Mike, by the way. Hey, nice to meet you, brother. See you everywhere.
There you go.
I don't know about everywhere. I don't even go to Florida.
AU?
Against my religion. I'm a USA follower.
Score's tied at 18. Nolan Parker back to serve.
These guys,
makes a 1918 pipeline.
I'm surprised you and Poor Patrick can travel together.
Oh, no, no. I'm a real old time.
When do you go back?
Monday. Same. I didn't want to take a late flight on that.
Same.
We see in this 17th class, we don't have
pipeline
that.
Pipeline is up 2017.
We're not looking at that many guys.
No, 16s.
16 is gonna be out.
Serving 22. Back row makes it 24-22. Craig George back to serve again. Thank you. the outside by Nick Diaz, makes it 24-23. Reggie George back to serve again. Set point for Pipeline. Pipeline takes the second set, 25-23.